Hey guys, happy Friday, man. This is Alan from Spotless Carpet Cleaning. I'm here out in Mansfield. I've been doing some carpet glue-down for a customer of mine that found me on Facebook. So let me take you inside and show you what it looks like.
Okay, so this is what we're cleaning here this afternoon. As you can see, it's some office hardware. Down below is the manufacturer floor that they do a lot of manufacturing. So everything is brought up here and the shoes. So you can tell some heavy traffic here is super bold. Start the vacuuming right now. So we finished vacuuming this floor, the carpet. Look how much better it looks just by vacuuming only. But yes, you will still see all of those heavy traffic here. So now I'm about to put on the pre-spray and let it dwell and come back and start the cleaning process. That is why vacuuming is so important. It takes all the dry soil out and keep the carpet looking much better. For now, after I finished all. can see a big difference in this carpet. Just finished this side. All the way back around here. You will see a lot of worn out of the fibers. It's not much I can do for that, but overall the carpet is coming off very good. Example like here. The movement of the chair in this area has damaged this carpet, so it's no way you can get that looking back perfect. But look at that. So all I have leave is here and back down that side. Good night. Thank you. Okay, so here we go. We all finished with this carpet. You remember this hallway? The main traffic area here was a bit dark. It's a little bit dark still because the carpet is a little bit damp from the VLM. But overall, the carpet came out real good. Come back down here, the big spot. Over here, you remember that. That's cleaned up very well.
Oh, I think it looks great.
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah, I did a great job.
Around here. Yeah. So, as you hear from one of the walkers, carpet looked good today. So I just want to say thanks again for the support, guys. Thank you for the following. Thank you for the likes. Thank you for continuing giving spotless carpet cleaning business. In a time like this, we need it a lot for the small businesses. So I'm gonna say have a good weekend. Be safe, whatever you guys do, do it in moderation. And I shall see you guys back on Monday.